Meniscus injury can be severely debilitating and may lead to osteoarthritis and the need for knee arthroplasty. Today's treatment options are very limited, resulting in a high unmet need. Patients with a history of resection of the knee joint meniscus can get help with pain relief through the Trammpolin meniscus prosthesis developed by ATRO Medical. Before the procedure starts, the flexion and extension of the knee joint is evaluated. The procedure starts with trimming the damaged meniscus. It is not necessary to have a remaining rim of the meniscus. Important is to remove the remnants of the anterior horn of the meniscus and also to remove part of the medial infrapatellar fat pad for visualization. The correct size of the needed implant can be determined when the trial sizer lies flat on the tibia plateau and the far medial edge of the tibia plateau is still visible. Then the aiming device is connected to the trial sizer and the trephine is inserted into the aiming device. A little incision in the skin is made at the location of the trephine on the front of the tibia. The trephine makes contact with the patient's tibia and the sharp points are fixed in the bone of the tibia. The sleeve is inserted into the trephine. A 3.2 mm Steinman pin is drilled through the sleeve in the tibia until the tip emerges above the plateau at the anatomical position of the former posterior horn of the meniscus. The sleeve is then removed and the Steinman pin is left in place. The resulting length of the tunnel is measured with a depth gauge to determine the right size for the posterior screw. Then the Steinman pin is removed and the aiming device is carefully kept in place to keep the right direction of the drill hole. The tap is used through the trephine. The screw with the right size is connected to the T-handle and inserted into the tibia until the neck of the screw is fully visible. After placing the first screw, the trephine and the aiming device are removed. With the ring of the trial sizer around the posterior screw head, the exact location of the anterior screw is determined by the trial sizer. At this stage, it is important to confirm the right location of the anterior drill hole. A more posterior location may lead to impingement of the anterior horn during extension of the knee. The Steinman pin can be drilled through the anterior drill hole of the trial sizer. After removing the drill and trial sizer, the hole is tapped and the anterior screw can be placed with a T-handle. Now the implant is inserted with the implant inserter and locked into place with the implant manipulator. The anterior horn can be clicked on the screw with a finger. During the last check, the implant and its size are inspected. It is important to confirm an unaffected range of motion after the procedure. The Trammpolin meniscus prosthesis can provide full functionality from the moment of implantation after a rehab period of 6 weeks, 50% load-bearing by the use of crutches. The Trammpolin meniscus prosthesis is a potential solution for medial compartment joint pain as a result of loss of meniscus function. Implantation of the Trammpolin meniscus prosthesis and fixation screws is indicated for investigational use only and exclusively within the scope of approved clinical investigations.